installing or updating HP Support Assistant. HP Support Assistant is a free application for Windows that provides automatic updates, diagnostics, and a variety of assistance options for your HP computer or printer. HP Support Assistant comes pre-installed on HP computers running Windows. If HP Support Assistant is not installed on your computer, open a web browser and go to hp.com/go/support-assistant. Click Download HP Support Assistant. If prompted, save the file in your desired location. With the file downloaded, open the file or click Run. During the installation, Windows might ask you to confirm if you want to open the file or allow changes to be made to your computer. Click Yes, Continue, or Run to continue the installation. Click Next. Select the option to agree to the terms of the licensing agreement, then click Next to install the program. This process might take a few minutes. Click Close. On your computer, open HP Support Assistant. To make sure your app is updated to the latest version, on the My Devices tab, select the computer you want to check. Update the app by selecting About and then check for the latest version. The app updates to the latest version automatically and retrieves the latest updates and messages for your HP products.